The most infamous rivalry in rock and roll never played out in a public arena until now.
That's right.
Ooh, and I know who's going to win. The musical showdown is happening tonight in Fort Smith. And joining us, we've got Scott Bruce and his band.
That's right.
To talk about this performance tonight. Thank you guys for being on Good Day.
Hey, NWA. Good afternoon.
Thank you so much for being here.
Oh, thanks for having us. We got some rocking to do tonight.
I can't wait.
Very excited about it.
And some shaking probably too, right? Yeah, baby.
Hey, you got that down, man. And by the way, I dig that jacket. It's alive, Daddy-O.
Thanks, Daddy-O. I like it.
All right, so we got Travis, Scott, Russell.
Yes.
Tell people, what can they expect from tonight's show?
Well, we are celebrating the great music of Elvis Presley and the great music of the Beatles.
Of course.
It's great music. These songs were recorded many, many years ago, but they continue to withstand the test of time because the songs are that good.
Mm-hmm.
They're still relevant. They're still catchy. And so though the show is called Beatles versus Elvis, only in name, it's playful, but we just celebrate this great music.
It's really a showcase of the music, right?
Absolutely. Yeah. And the Beatles were big Elvis fans.
Yeah.
And so, you know, Elvis inspired them, and of course they went on to inspire others, but all roads lead back to the King.
Of course.
That's
right. But it really is just about, you know, the great evolution of popular music and two of the most important artists in rock and roll history, we believe.
That's right. And it is the anniversary, the 41st anniversary of Elvis' death.
That's right.
How's that propelling you for tonight's performance?
Well, it's an honor, of course, you know, for us to be able to celebrate this great music and honor Elvis and the legacy. He left this earth 41 years ago, but he also left behind so much great music. He recorded more than 700 songs in his career. So though in the physical sense he is no longer with us, but musically
he's still
Elvis
here.
Is alive and well.
Yeah. Oh yeah, absolutely.
That's why we're here.
Awesome. Yeah. We're gonna put some information on your screen on where you can catch these guys tonight.
Yes indeed.
We're gonna get out the way and let you guys rock out.
Well let's have a little rockabilly for lunch.
All
let's
right,
do
we
it.
Got it.
Ready?
Take it away.
Well, baby. Baby, come back, baby. I want to play house with you. Well, you may go to college, you may go to school, you may have a pink Cadillac, but don't you be nobody's fool. And now, baby, come back, baby doll. Come back, baby doll. Come back, baby. I want to play house with you. Well, listen, let me tell you, baby, what I'm talking about. Come on back, we can play a little house, we can act like we did before. Another baby, come back, baby doll. Come back, baby doll. Come back, baby, I want to play house with you. Oh, let's play house, kids. What I'm talking about. Come on back to me, little girl, so we can play some house. And now, baby, come back, baby doll. Come back, baby doll. Come back, baby, I want to play house with you. Rock it again. Yeah. Baby, I come back, baby. I want my house with you.